said, all Irishmen are like heroes. They're descended from poets and kings. So I swore I'd get married in Ireland, in a wedding like Lord of the Rings. And my red-headed groom, I can see him as we stroll past the churches and farms. He's a sailor named Brendan or Liam. He can dance without moving his arms. In a bar once I met this guy, Dewey, and he bought me like 14 beers. And he told me that he was from Ireland, and I lived with him 10 years. And the wedding he kept on postponing. Still I followed him round in the fog, and he left with a skank he'd been boning. Took my savings and took my dog.